Oh, yeah, baby! Yes!
Huh? Spider-Man! Happy
Where's
holidays!
Okay. Well, that was rude.
See ya.
Can't let the underground and rocks on fight here. Innocent people will get hurt.
We'll see how you feel when
Spider-Man's backing up the underground. Take him down.
Guys. How about we all agree you're both wrong? And the underground are gonna tear the city apart. I should get out of here. Didn't expect a street war between a jumped up mini mafia and a mega corporation. But here we are. Taken care of.
Friends, today I'm gonna have to be the disappointed. Not because of Jared. He's actually doing a fine job. No, I'm disappointed that once again, some of you have allowed yourselves to be convinced that it's okay for a complete stranger with zero legal authority to parade around in a Halloween costume pretending to be some kind of savior. And once again, that misplaced faith has resulted in an unimaginable disaster. The truth is, it doesn't matter if you think Spider-Man is good. It doesn't even matter if he thinks he's good. What matters is, every time something gets destroyed in this city, he's there. Or now, his protege. Ask yourselves, with all these crises we face, can we really afford to
stuff here. Yeah, I could use this.
Spider-Man took the train! Hit him!
Oh, we're doing this? Okay.
I'll show you what we can do!
Last one. What?
Main alert! Our orders are to detain targeting Spider-Man. We need him alive. Yeah. Halo 1, we're clear.
Oh, okay. I guess we're doing this now. Roxxon Zero? Spider-Man? I lost count.